ramming with the sponge rammer. That's number one. After he's done that, he steps out of the way. After the can is loaded, he's done his job. That's all he does. On the other side is number two. So number two's main job is to load the can. When they bring the cannonball forward, he steps in between the wheels of the can next to the barrel, and they pass the cannonball over the wheel. He turns around and grabs it, and then puts it in the barrel. And then he gets out of the way, so number one can ram the round down. All right?
One soldier who fought here in the Shenandoah Valley wrote home, and he said that his life as a soldier was 30 days of boredom, punctuated by one day of sheer terror.
He's wearing a bedroll. He is wearing everything that every soldier would have on to survive in the game, which consisted of a bedroll, which you might grab an extra shirt in there, like we have laid out here, or a pair of socks, or another pair of underwear back then. He would have a haversack for all of his rations, which were all the things that he would cook with, which is this right here. Thank you.